Hello fellow weirdos, here is some more super casual Lost Alpha moments. And again, this is no longer the proper testing, but this is me continuing with the game after the Christmas release, and I might run into some reportable situations every now and again. But right now, we are back in the forest, and by back I mean that back in the day, I used the forest level to gain access to Dark Valley before ever talking to the barkeep, which is still the case, and I'm still trying to push this whole scenario and see how far I can push it. And now we are nearing the village where one of the friendly stalkers has reported missing. Situation here. I will try to just evade them. Also, I don't know what that humming sound was. Was that just ambient? Something ominous? I don't know. Imagine if there were zombie chickens in here. Oh, hello! Ah, okay. For a second there, I thought it was a suit, but it is a backpack. Right. So there is that shed. There is that house. I think that was the chicken coop I was already in, or maybe not. And there is that house. Friend, are you here? Are you a zombie? Oh no. Give me some privacy here. Okay, I need to break through the masses again, I guess. Or maybe not. Okay, guys. Shh, get away from me. Wait. Never mind. We are not even there yet. You have caught me in the middle of some nighttime forest adventure. And I have... Let's take the cover. I have come to find this dude. Take a wild guess that he is zombified. Currently I do not know whether this dude is also the friend of this dude, but it might be so. And something tells me that the whole issue might be related to the Forest Mines questline. Speaking of forest mines, I would not recommend going there without further intel. Oh, what did I just pick up? Shiny. Yes, the whole nighttime thing completely. players here. Maybe you guys could come to me. Yes, like that. Hurrah! Over here. Some sort of light on the wall there. It always startles me. Escort now? No, let me go ahead. Let me go first. There are mutants out here. You are not right in the head, are you? Just checking. abilities anymore because whole stabby logic seems different compared to vanilla and some other mods. My current muscle memory for stabbing and dodging and all that doesn't seem to be much good at all. Quickly loot. Yoink. Tasty. We need to move. What do I do with you now? Oh shit. I think the nearest shelter.
Не займай меня, не займай! Спасите!
Come with me, you idiot. There you are. Okay, dude, we need to hurry up. Lobo is coming. I know it because I have lived through it already. Run, 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 run. Oh, now we're at the other village. Dude, there be zombies here. Why do you... What is it with you and derelict villages? Are you, like, trying to get lost? Because this is how you do get lost. Attaboy, there's no need to go through this village. We can easily go around. Tell me to kill the zombies. Dude! run off now? Or what? Of course I want to see where he put his stuff. It wasn't fun yesterday. Okay, we don't get any extra info from... Okay. He went to the chicken coop. Well, oh, and now he's all geared up. Can I talk to him again? Yo! Looking good there, buddy. Hello. Yes, let's go. Trust his NPC brain now. Follow his footsteps. More or less. Well, now that Ollie has gotten his gear back, he has also gotten his crew back. And throws all caution to the wind, which means on ahead, clear out some mutants because he no longer avoids them. Because NPCs are stupid, I guess. Come on, Mickey, gather into a nice little cluster. Yoink. And this is how we saved Paulie. Aww. Look at your stupid NPC face. Anyway, I will see you in another snippet. Yeah, that's right, Piggy. Engage in some cannibalism. With that lovely sight, I bid you farewell. And see you in the next one. Bye!